Hello guys, welcome back. Testing the Switch emulator for PC. At the moment I'm using Ryujin. We'll be testing two games, Mortal Kombat 11 and Assassin's Creed the Rebel Collection. Since Yuzu, the game are not loading. Let's begin. The setting not much on this Ryujin, nothing you can do except you can configure your controller. I'm using the PS4. System, the graphic at the moment using the native resolution, can be upscaled to 4K, that depends on your graphic card. The game I already update to the latest version plus 31 DLC.
Conquer.
All are playable except online. You can play locally only.
Fight local.
All the characters are unlocked, there are 37 characters. Which one your favorite? There is God of War. Kratos.
Sub-Zero.
Sub-Zero. Robocop.
Robocop.
Robocop. Two more DLC. Need to find these two DLC.
Special Forces Desert Command.
I'm using a Intel i5 12th gen series, the 12400, and the graphic card RTX 3050, 16 GB of RAM.
Demonstration. Yes.
Round one. Fight.
Wow.
Round
Oh, I'm dead.
They will fix you.
Round two. Fight!
Wow, that's awesome. Finish him. After this, we test Assassin's Creed.
Sub-Zero. Goro's Lair.
Why?
I will destroy you. Round two, fight.
Wait. You can
conquer.
You can play conquer also.
Fight.
Customize.
Learn.
Accept online. Okay, let's try the Assassin's Creed. The Rebel Collection. Plus DLC. Download your best game, the best plus the DLC plus the update also. Wow, all scrolls also. What happened there? You can use this why I opened the user, I'm sorry. And SCB Builder Assassin's Creed Ezio Collection. This is the best game. The size are 7 GB plus the other 4 DLC for Mortal Kombat. One for the game, one for the update, and 31 DLC. Both of the game are not playable on X and S. This one got story mode, got need to find more DLC. This one also playable. That's the graphic glitch a bit. It's not rendering properly. Since usual, the game also not even loading, that's very bad. The X and S are based on usual source code, so oh, this is very bad. Rendering. Actually, nothing we can do with the setting. Six that time. What happened here?
Aveline, do you still call yourself Assassin? Whatever name you take, you came to me for help once, and now I must ask the same of you. There is a girl of uncanny strength and wit, Patience Gibbs. She is accused of leading a slave revolt.
Same also,
the graphic. Master has placed a high price on her capture. She is a hunted girl.
Lot of glitch.
I have attempted to recruit Patience for the Brotherhood, but she will not allow me to approach her with help. Your name is legendary among the slaves, even as far north as Newport. I believe you will have more success. She was last seen on Goat Island. Start your search there, if you accept. Your friend and brother, Connor. Postscript. Take care to heed the fort and Patience herself. I have learned the hard way. She is dangerous when startled.
What the hell? speed of the game was okay, only the graphic. Since Rising, you can change the renderer from Vulkan to OpenGL. Well, that's it. At the moment, I got this is all the 3D game plus the 2D, maybe 400 of this Nintendo Switch game. Download the base game, update it, and plus the DLC. The Witcher 3, no more here. Okay, that's it. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.